Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. Time for sleep. So dry off. I kind of need to finish my entire roof here so I don't have any rain on downstairs. On my deck. Is. It could be someone outside of the gate. Okay, well, one thing I have done is accumulated enough wood to do another project, which is running a fence, even just a small one, as far around all of this as I can. So you just kind of circling around the entire area and up and around here. And that way the only thing that can spawn is going to be spawning from inside there. Around this part of my thing. It's basically, it looks like I'm going to say three workbenches and a bunch of little small picket fences like these. And just to keep things from roaming around right near my base there. Might help me. Next time there's a raid. I've been getting, and then I know there's a lot sitting back where that abomination was not. I'm not going to take it around. I'll be getting some wood over there. I'm looking basically for another abomination or just to get a little bit more upgrade on my stuff. So yes, let's start over here. And that workbench, let's see how far it lets me build things. Doesn't look like here. See how far it will reach. Okay, that's right. I'm gonna want to cover this entire area with like the redness of a workbench. Flatness down here. Sure. Okay, so this is the board area. Let's kind of just follow it all the way around. That'll kind of give me an idea of where I'm at. And I guess a slightly flatter basis to build on. Nice raised thing around the force shield, why not? Perfect circle around here. Kind of a fence on both sides of this. A runner, kind of around there. Fence. And a zone that goes into there. Certainly won't hurt to have extra layers of get away from me. How do we get this right? Just right. I force end. All right. Silently building my fences. Let's run this one straight down here for a bit. This is a cart path. Double door here. All right, so then before I continue, this is the next workbench is going to be a little bit of overlap. More kind of protection here. Looks like a good one. Good spot, why not? Yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see what kind of spawns in the middle here. I think it's gonna be still allowed raid stuff to spawn there. That's an interesting aspect. I'll kite them to the edge of this fence and they'll just start wailing at it. I'll kite them out to the ocean or whatever. Okay, so it's probably gonna be just three workbenches, maybe four. Yes, I would like to grab this fine wood. I've been seeing it here for a while. Just walking around, walking past it. And yeah, wider here. Take advantage of a little bit more of the circle that I've got. Just stay right outside this path. I don't want to waste too much wood. Let's get a good bounce. Yeah. This, every little move I make like this just makes me feel safer at home. I just want to feel safe at home. Bench. I think so. It's the first place I can build. There. Tight circles I can get. Some turns. Right on the edge here. Inner circle completely surrounded now, and I've got a lot more space to work on this. I just don't want to be really in the water too much right there. Okay, that's fine. Reach there. Reaching, Viking. Oh, there's a rock. There's always things lovely. Crickety. Okay. Yeah. And I could put fires around here, or I guess more torches. I guess again, I think it keeps things away a little bit better. I don't really know. I'm hungry. I've been out here building fences and around the base all day, and I haven't eaten. I'm gonna be a cranky Viking. Somewhere in here, I'll get close to my next workbench. I'm not sure. Okay, good. So right there. Really help protect dock, base, all that. All right. So now we got an inner circle and an outer circle completely surrounding the base. Setting things down. Shakes that go faster. Okay. Another boundary expansion operation completed. Yeah, so imagine now if there's an attack, it may or may not be able to spawn inside this little circle, but then otherwise it won't be running right up on me. Now, who is that I just saw? A bird? I think so. Kind of wonder, like, are they just going to be running down here into the basement? Okay. I don't think it's been a full day yet. I guess it has. Let's go ahead and go to sleep. Great, so let's have a full day of swamp now. Really want to get one or two more abominations. Gonna consider what I want to do next. Upgrade anything else here? I don't think I can. But look at that, I suppose. Let's see what that looks like again. Oh, got these raspberries down with me. But for sure, this is a great place to have iron for the future. So yes, and none of these things allow upgrade. Oh wait, they do, but I gotta get to level 5, so... Buckler does not, right? That's right. But the mace does. And of course I could get a iron axe. And an iron axe would certainly be good for downing abominations, but I don't really need it. Just when I get bum rushed, it kind of gets a little bit wild. Alright. So yes, of course I could always upgrade my mace a little bit more now, or, you know, not now. I'm really going to be building a lot of arrows for bone mass and kiting the heck out of it anyway. So yeah, I think this is a look for abominations without having to get near the spawners that I saw. Try to get those roots. deposit it before I go further. A variety of things. Oh boy. Okay, we're already on here, aren't we? Phew. Let's go get poison control. That's great. They're just already there fighting each other. Look, where'd he go? Not so pretty out in the daylight, are ya? What are you doing sneaking around? And these. That one's out. Oh, you're one star. That just means you're guaranteed to drop a little bit better stuff at me. Star. Okay. Right, you guys are already a little weakened perhaps from fighting over here. Lots of just stuff waiting for me to pick up off the ground. People just leave things anywhere now. Martin movie, or what's it called? Steve Martin. The waste of a perfectly good white boy. Something like that. Is that the beginning of the journey? Maybe. So yes, I do need to go dump things because I can't even pick up this ancient bark, y'all. Out of the depths. Now hold up, what was that wood I didn't pick up earlier? Need it, Ryan, right around. Did it reset? It's not there. Alright, missed where it is. Just looking for abomination, sir. You can see their telltale kind of signatures sticking out of the ground. Honor over there. Hey, hey, hey. I don't want to play with you right now. Here you are. Oh, okay, one star. Okay, hope you. That. Prepared. Abominations, I'm looking for you. Spawners, you're not my friend. Leftover cabins. Swamp people. Swamp people have been here. Building little swamp person shacks. Table underneath there. Nothing else. I kind of remember. I don't think there's ever usually anything actually in those. Abomination. Can't find any of you. Okay, this is neat. I can see what's going on here. What is going on here? The submerged place, and that's it. Nothing else. Okay, still no sign of another abomination. Just a lot of signs of spawners. And, you know, it's great. I'm going to come collect whatever they drop. Which maybe I will. Oh, good, because that wore me out, pulling that bow. Okay, so 10 minutes into my rest period. Means it's getting late in the afternoon. Really hope to find an abomination by now. Got a maybe over there? That's a maybe right there. It looks like possible abominations, but aren't. Okay, glad I had my poison control on, because I did not have enough stamina for that. Well, dang, dang, I have gone thoroughly through here. And those are, in fact, planes over there, so I'm not going to get anywhere near the planes. I guess I haven't gone this way yet. Is that an abomination? Oh, darn it. That looks like that's probably an abomination right there. No? Just a stump. Come full circle. Over that way. Oh no! Oh no! Oh boy. You know he's gonna be out here. Alright, come on. chain. Phew. Kind of scary to run across that dude all of a sudden. All right, where was I? I got a little turned around. Just come in here. From underwater a little bit. So I think my trail's kind of underwater. Now I can't tell. There it is, okay. Okay, well, that was okay. Killing a wraith. It's not the abomination I was looking for, but it was excitement nonetheless. Feathers? Interesting. Why is there feathers? An amber? Sort of strange, isn't it? Is there a crate in there that fell apart? Planes again, okay. I have not found an abomination. And I'm back to bonemass. Kind of come a full circle, so I don't think I am going to find another abomination, at least not right now. Maybe. So that wraith wasn't so bad. I just don't want to be out here with too much excitement at night, but not too worried about a wraith. I'm worried about one star stuff showing up. Hey, lore. Probably time to eat. Probably time to get the heck out of Dodge then. It is definitely playing, but I don't want to be too close to this. At this place, I killed 7 of the Draugr. Now, who am I? Aw, oh, man. That's sad. Okay, so there is bone mass. Altar. Once again. We have gone all the way round and round. Not found yet. Any sign of another abomination. Like, I don't see anything that looks like an abomination mound in these areas. Okay, kind of the same as before. I'm just going to get out of here before it gets dark. I just don't want a bunch of fuss going on about me. Oh, looky there. Found blood. Okay. Fine. Let's take the spawn motion out. Getting hit when I'm getting hit. Go ahead and run back. Drag these dudes with me, I guess. Dummy. Where are you going? agree with that direction. I just don't know why you're going that way. There you go. Oh, set 30. I'm going to finish this off, though. Almost not arrested here. One more. That'll be it. There we go. All right. Okay. See you next time.